"What is the definition of government?" She said it was a group of men who get together to kill people and animals. And I said, "Well, that sounds pretty damn accurate to me." Governments are just around to cause the problems and take credits for solving them. That's all they do. Governments don't solve problems. Never have, never will. You know, people always call what we do, all of us, radicals. We're not radicals, we're conservatives. You don't get more conservative than a conservationist, by the way. George Bush is radical. Bloggers are radicals, fishermen are radicals, the people who are destroying the planet are radicals. People who are trying to protect the planet are conservatives. You're conserving, that's the root word. We are achieving results. And that has got nothing to do with governments. It's got nothing to do with big organizations. What it has everything to do with is the passion of individuals. You and I and the people who are involved in this movement. That is what is making a difference. It is the passion of individuals. And that is the only thing that has ever changed anything in the entire history of social movements. You know, slavery was ended by the efforts of people like Wilberforce and Douglass. Women got the right to vote, not because of President Wilson who took credit for it, but because of all of the suffragettes who had to go to prison and pay, you know, suffer physically for that. That's what makes a difference. But what we do make a difference is when you individually champion something that you have passion for in your heart. What each and every one of us is doing in our various fields is equally important. And we should always remember that. What we have to do to make a movement is each of us use our own talents, our own skills, our own abilities, our own imagination to make it a better world for tomorrow. And so it doesn't matter if you're you're a lawyer or a teacher or a writer or a nurse or a doctor, anything. It doesn't matter what you do. All of it comes together, and we're all linked together by our actions, by our thoughts, by our compassion, by our needs, and by the one thing that we have that our opposition does not have, and that is a heart for the time of compassion. And in our world today, that is considered by the powers to be one of the most insidious crimes. Time of compassion, because it undermines everything they stand for.